आई एम फ्रॉम गौग्रास मैथ साहब, आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 22 डैट हैज बीन टेकन फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज 5.1 चैप्टर 5 कंटिन्यूटी एंड डिफरेंशिएबिलिटी। द क्वेश्चन इज डिस्कस द कंटिन्यूटी ऑफ द कोसाइन, कोसेकेंट, सेकेंट एंड कोटेंजेंट फंक्शंस। हियर आई शैल राइट सॉल्यूशन। Solution implied that let f of x equal to cos x. Here cos means cosine. F of x is a function. Cos means cosine. So you have to prove continuity of cos x. So here I shall write also let x is equal to a, where small a belong to the set of real number capital R. Also let x equal to a, where small a belong to the set of real number. Then here I shall write at x equal to a implies that lim x tends to a, left hand limit I shall write is equal to lim, here x equal to a is there, in this sense I can write x tends a, since here left is written. For left, I shall write negative. Lim f tends a of negative f of x equal to lim f tends a of negative, in place of f of x, I shall write cos x equal to lim, in place of f tends a of negative, I can write h tends 0. Then here it will become, in place of x, it will become a minus h equal to, remove lim h tends 0 from here to put the value of h is equal to 0 here, so it will become cos a minus 0 comes out to here cos a. At s equal to a, left hand limit you have got here cos a, and also at s x equal to a implied that right hand limit equal to lim f tends a of positive f of x equal to lim f tends a of positive, in place of f of x I shall write cos x. Here I write cos x equal to lim h tends 0, in place of x I shall write a plus h equal to, remove lean h tan 0 from here, you will get here cos a plus 0 comes out to here cos a. At x equal to a, you have got left hand limit equal to cos a, and also at x equal to a, right hand limit you have got here cos a, and also f of a equal to cos a. Imply that I shall write f of a equal to left hand limit equal to right hand limit equal to cos a full stop. Hence f of x is CTS at all points of x. This is the question I have mentioned, proving of continuity of cosec here. Now I shall take here cosecant. Now I shall discuss here cosecant. This is the first part you can write here, Roman one. Roman second I shall write here, let f of x equal to cosecant. Cosecant means cosec. So here write cosec x. F of x equal to cosec x I have written here. So it will become implied that I can write very well f of x equal to 1 over sin x. I can write sin x because cosec x equal to 1 over sin x. Let x equal to then here you can see let h equal to a where a belong to the set of real number. So you know the real number can be, and also let r equal to r equal to 1, 2, 3. Here you can write like this, imply that 1, 2, 3, 4, belong to the set of real number. And 0 is also real number. So if you put here, in place of x as 0, so a value of x comes out to be here 0, 1, 2, 3, belong to real number. So if you put here in place of x 0, so it will become f of 0. It will become 1 over sine 0 comes out to be 1 over 0, that is not defined. Hence I shall write here hence f of x is continuous are continuous at all points except n pi belong to capital R. N pi belong to capital R where if you put here n equal to 1, so it will become sin pi. Sin pi comes out to here 0. So f of x is CTS at all points except n pi belong to capital R. Means n pi ko chhod karke, n pi belong to capital R, set of real number n pi. This is the case you have got here. F of x is continuous at all point except n pi belong to capital R. Why n pi I have written here? If you put here n equal to 1, the put here n equal to 1, the it will become here sin pi equal to 0, you will get x equal to n pi. Here you can write x equal to n pi. X equal to n pi. So in place of x, if I write here n pi, n equal to 1, 2, 3, so it will become sin pi, comes out to here 1 over 0. So this is the case and where n pi, you can write here. If you put here value of n equal to 1, the in place of x, I shall write here pi. The sin pi comes out to here 0. Sin pi equal to 0. The f of x equal to 1 over 0, you will get not defined. So that's why f of x is continuous at all points except x equal to n pi. n pi, what is n pi? Belong to set of real number. N pi belong to set of real number. Pi belong to set of real number. So this is the case you have mentioned here. And now I shall take next question, second. Third, I shall mention here for third. Let f of x equal to sec x implied that I shall write f of x equal to 1 over cos x. Let f of x equal to sec x implied that f of x equal to 1 over cos x. Again, if you put here x equal to 0, x equal to 90 degree. So put here x equal to 90 degree means pi by 2. It will become implied that it will become f of pi by 2 comes out to 1 over, in place of x I shall write pi over 2. Comes out to here 1 over cos 90 degree, comes out to here 0, not defined, I shall write, not defined. Now, you will get here, general term, I shall mention here, hence, f of x is continuous at all points except x equal to टू एन प्लस वन डॉट पाई ओवर टू बिलोंग टू कैपिटल आर. इफ यू पुट हियर एन इक्वल टू जीरो, एन इक्वल टू जीरो वन टू थ्री यू कैन राइट. तो इफ यू पुट हियर एन इक्वल टू जीरो, एन इक्वल टू जीरो तो टू विल मल्टीप्लाई टू जीरो कम्स आउट टू हियर जीरो एंड यू विल गेट हियर एक्स इक्वल टू पाई बाई टू. तो इफ यू पुट हियर एक्स इक्वल टू पाई बाई टू डेट फंक्शन विल नॉट डिफाइन. डेट्स वाई आई मेंशन एक्सेप्ट एक्स इक्वल टू टू एन. इफ यू पुट हियर एन इक्वल टू वन तो टू प्लस वन थ्री इट विल कम पाई बाई टू अगेन यू विल गेट द टर्म नॉट डिफाइंड हियर. That's why except x equal to 2n plus 1 bracket close dot pi by 2 छोड़ करके fx is continuous at all point. Now I shall take cotangent. Number 4 I shall take let f of x equal to cot x. F of x equal to I shall write here cot x. Cot x can be written here 1 over tan x. Implied that F of x equal to 1 over tan x. Again, if you put here x equal to 0, it will become f of 0 equal to 1 over tan 0 equal to f of 0 equal to 1 over 0 comes out to here infinite, not defined. F of 0 equal to 1 over tan 0 implies that f of 0 equal to 1 over 0 gone to infinite. So again, I shall write here very well. Hence, I shall write here, hence, f of x is continuous at all points except x is equal to n pi, like sign. Like here, sin x, same thing will be written. X equal to n pi belong to the set of real number. The n value of n you can take here. Value of n you can write here 0, 1, 2, 3. If you put here n, n is equal to 0, so you will get here x equal to 0. So tan 0 equal to 0 you will get, that will become not defined. If you put here n equal to 1, so you will get here tan pi. Tan pi equal to 0 again, you will get here 1 over 0 comes out to not defined. That's why f of x is continuous at all point except x equal to n pi belong to set of real numbers. So now I have mentioned here, first let f of x equal to cos x, cosine, continuity I have checked, and second one cosecant, for cosecant I have checked, number two continuity, f of x is continuous at all point except x equal to n pi belong to set of real numbers. And third one I proved, second f of x is equal to sec x. Hence f of x is continuous at all points except x equal to 2n plus 1 bracket close dot pi by 2 belong to set of real number n equal to 0, 1, 2, 3. And fourth one I have for cotangent, f of x is continuous at all points except x equal to n pi belong to set of real numbers. This is the proper explanation and solution of question number 22 that has been taken from exercise 5.1, chapter 5, continuity and differentiability. Okay guys, thanks.